Then, today I will be showing you how to change out an injector, whether it be good or bad, or you're just putting a better one in. First, you want to remove the head cover. Now we're changing out the injectors. They're normally dead center on the engines. Right here is being a Detroit, Mack, sorry. It has a hex head in the center that we have to remove first. For that, we make a special key. Like that. Once you get that out, you need to take one of your little bolts, so you just move it off the cover, place it in there, make a crowbar, something that you can get some leverage on, so you can pop it up. The injector looks like that. When you get it out, you want to inspect it, make sure there's no damage done to it, make sure the tip is nice and pointy, not broke off. Put the bad one off to the side, and you take a new one, the same thing, put it in there. Doing so, you want to make sure the new one has this little nozzle to it. There's this little fuel line right here that goes into it. So it brings the fuel up from the fuel pump and delivers it into the injector. Place it in there, make sure the nozzle is pointed in. Make sure that the top part of this is loose so it will come out. If it's not loose and tight in there, this will not go all the way down. Put the bolt back on the top of the new one. Line the new one up so it's facing straight back. Pull this out. Good to go. That's how you change our injectors. Thank you very much for listening. Today, I want to show you how to take apart the injector just to look at the inside. Apart. Now. Spring. Goes there. Lever. Line. See the line, the hole there, and the hole there. That's where the fuel travels through. You place it in there, make sure the fuel lines are connected. Fuel builds up underneath this ring and pushes this up, allowing the fuel to shoot down through. And putting it back on, make sure you put it back on correctly. Little part with a hole there and the flat part there. small hole is lined up with another small hole that's lined with fuel travel through. On. Again, line up the small holes. Get them on there. Cover back on. Alright. So that's how you pick apart an injector.